There it works. Well, good morning, folks. Well, we've got something here I wanted to show you first. I usually don't start with this. We have a lot of storm warnings here in the United States. Clark County, Indiana until 10:30. Benton County, Tennessee. Jefferson County, Kentucky until 11:15. Coos County, New Hampshire. Wow, I can see. Everything on AccuWeather map is showing those spots. There's something there. Wayne County, Ohio until 9:30. Logan County, Kentucky until 9:30. So those are emergency storm warnings here at Swift Warning. Brought to you by KRAZ-TV. Also remember, we do have our NOAA Weather Radio, NOAA Radio. Be sure to listen to that. Government tax money at work, and it may even save your life. Okay, while I'm on the page, earthquakes, 5.1 northern Italy, the Matterhorn, huh? 5.6 northern Italy. See, there'll be two together, and now watch, it'll be all the way across the globe. No, 4.7 northern Italy. 4.7 northern Italy. That's four quakes. 2.8 island of Hawaii, 4.5 Bulgaria, 5.8 northern Italy, 2.9 Virgin Islands, 4.5 Marianas Islands, 4.6 Komodorsky Ostrova, Russia, 3.3 Puerto Rico, 5.9 south of the Fiji Islands. That's a pretty good sized quake. 5.6, same Commodore Skaya Ostrova, Russia. 5.2 off the east coast of Honshu, Japan. 4.5 Kapalun Talud, Indonesia. 3.7 Tamaulipas, Mexico. That's in the Gulf side. 5.8, Tonga. 2.6, island of Hawaii. That was last night. Again, 2.6, island of Hawaii. Back to 2.8, southern California yesterday. And back to our 5.1, northern Italy. I'll go to our Equake 3D modeler here in a So we go here to astronomy picture of the day. Wow, look at this. It's called Sentinels of the Arctic. Who guards the north? Judging from the above photograph, possibly giant trees covered in ice and snow. It was taken in Finnish Laplander, where it includes where common trees become cloaked in white and some is watchful alien. Oh, so that's where the last trees grow. But it's a pretty crazy look. Anyway, that's our astronomy picture of the day brought to you by KRAZ. Solar winds, 402.5 kilometers a second, 4.8 protons. Oh, here it is, the one we said yesterday. Or is it today? Newly discovered asteroid, 2012 KT-42, is flying past Earth today, only 14,000 kilometers, that's 7,000 miles away. This means it will actually fly inside the Clark belt of geosynchronous satellites. The 1 to 10 meter wide ranks number 6 in the top 20 of closest approaches to Earth. According to the asteroid's orbit, there is no danger of a collision. Even if it did hit, this space rock is too small to cause significant damage. It would most likely disintegrate entirely in the atmosphere, peppering the ground below with relatively small meteorites, and a chance, in my opinion, for everybody to run out with a metal detector and make some money. Sunspots, numbers 87. Venus slenderizes. And, let's see. 29th. Oh, it is. Yesterday was the 0.1 lunar distance of 24 meters. Today is 0.05 lunar distances of 6 meters. Yesterday, one passed twice as far away, 14,000 miles, 28,000 kilometers. Today, one's passing within 7,000 miles. And day after tomorrow, it'll be 8.1 lunar distances passing at 44 meters. Wow. Well, there you have it, folks. So let's go here to our EQUAKE 3D modeler. Remember, we got all those quakes in northern Italy.
I'd tell you, that's something to really think about.
What? Italian?
Northern Italy, the way it's kind of got that little hook that touches the other side.
Yeah. But they're all up in the Matterhorn, up in that area. Latest quake was in Italy. It's weird how it's localized, you know, it gets a whole bunch of earthquakes at once and then other days it don't. Yeah, with them there should be a lot of avalanches. Look out. Hey folks, we'll see you later. Doc Martin broadcasting live from the Rincon Market in Tucson, Arizona. I'll see you again tomorrow. Goodbye.